There's also been an attack on a pro-government television station near Damascus, with the state media saying three people were killed in the process. The station is Al-Iqbariya. It was targeted by sanctions announced by the European Union on Monday. So clearly still plenty of signs of violence.